Hey, John from Fort Hope.
Hi, I'm Simon.
I'm Jamie. If you were all in a horror movie, who would die first?
I don't know why everyone's looking at me.
It's got to be a toss-up between me and you.
Pajamas does is the scared yeah, the easiest. Really he would scared. Run into a trap.
Yeah, let's go with me then.
All right, yeah.
Cheers, boys.
What is the most annoying question you get asked in interviews?
That one.
What does the band name mean?
Yeah. Or what bands do you listen to for influence?
What bad habits do you have? Yeah. Or what? Who's the most annoying person in the band?
Although the most annoying thing is when you play a show and they're like, so what time are you on?
Take note, interviewee. There's...
You can only eat one food forever. What is it?
That is a tough question.
I reckon for me it's got to be bacon and egg sarnie.
I think I'd probably have beef stroganoff.
What is that?
What is that?
That's the best.
What is that? I love it.
Nando's.
Nando's, yeah, Nando's.
Nando's can. Butterfly chicken, because there's no bones, it's easy. Sweet potato mash.
That's it.
If you could go on any TV game show, what would it be?
Take Me Out.
Oh, yeah.
But I don't know if I could.
I was going to say Blind Date.
Blind Date, yeah.
Wipeout.
Oh, you should do Ninja Warrior. You'd smash that.
Oh, I'd love to.
You'd beat
that.
Anyone on there. They're all rubbish.
Yeah, if anyone knows anybody.
Yes, Link Jammers. Yeah. Ninja Warrior UK.
Ninja Warrior.
If you could have one really lame superpower, what would it be?
Lame. Antisocial skills.
Probably the ability to fake my own death really well.
I don't want to offend anyone. I was going to say chess champion, but that could be people in the comments like, yeah, chess is sick, man. What are you saying?
Chess is my life. Yes. In a zombie apocalypse, who leads your group to safety?
I reckon we work as a team. We only make up one acceptable person.
Yeah.
It's just like all strength, just about brains and human. Logic. Obviously I'm strength, I mean, come on.
Yeah, strength, John. Logic is obviously me.
Yeah. Brains. Yeah, you like brains.
Brains and logic.
You actually look like brains, yeah.
I don't look like brains.
You do. Oh my God, you're going to love this question. Okay. Which Game of Thrones house would you belong to?
Oh. Well, considering my hair colour, I'd reluctantly be a Lannister. You look like a bit of a Stark, don't you? You'd definitely be a Lannister as well.
I would just agree with you because I've never seen it.
If you could be any pizza topping, what would you pick and why?
A pepperami because I'm tall and slim. So,
a bit spicy.
Gangly. Spicy.
I'd be a four cheese pizza.
Four cheese. Why?
Plain, a bit cheesy.
I'd be a Requito pepper.
Oh yeah.
Pretentious. Who would play you in the movie of your life?
Liam Neeson.
The Rock.
Dwayne Johnson.
Yes. Ryan Gosling, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We could all have him do it.
Jared Butler.
Oh yeah.
That'd be decent.
Yeah. Look at us getting excited over men.
And Hugh Jackman.
Hugh Jackman.
Oh, he's a legend.
John Malkovich.
Aliens are invading your hometown. What is your escape plan?
Just go into my underground network tunnels that I've already been, because I've already prepared for that.
Well, I live in the middle of nowhere, so I think I'm sure they'll probably just freeze by. I mean, like, there's nothing here.
I think the aliens would be more scared than the people where I live.
That's true. So. You like attack the block.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. What are you doing here?
If you could be any video game character, who would you choose?
Crash Bandicoot.
Oh, nice.
Spyro.
Oh, Spyro the Dragon Rambo.
Yeah, he was cool, I liked him.
Abe's Odyssey.
Oh my God.
Original Lara Croft in a square face. Lemmings. What is the most elaborate lie you ever got away with? Saying that I could play music.
Oh,
I was about
to say that. Some guy came up to me, thought I was Conor McGregor.
Nice.
You just went with it.
And I just was
like, yeah, I'm actually a UFC fighter. He's like, oh, so am I. Do you want to fight? I was like, no, I'm on my downtime.
Conor McGregor.
I'm coming for you.
I think the biggest lie I got away with is telling people that my name was Gazza. Yeah. Click the link to listen to our acoustic session on the Acoustic Skate playlist.
You can get there. That's really good.